Welcome to WordPress. Auto to it product being added to cart. Do it automatically from WordPress. Let your customers and site users promote your website. Let customers do social promotion for you. Let site users do social marketing and promote your website. It's like social share on autopilot. Using this technique, each time when a potential customer adds any product in cart, your site can tweet the product name, product URL, and customized message automatically. Everything will be done in the background. Your site will handle it without your customer knowing it. Uncanny Automator allows you to do it without coding, without API or any hassle. You just have to select a trigger and an action, and you need to connect your site with your Twitter account. Let's install Automator plugin and integrate Twitter with it. To install the plugin, go to Plugins, Add New, search for Automator. Uncanny Automator, automate everything with number one no-code automation tool for WordPress. Install and activate. After installation, we've got this menu, Automator. But first, we'll install its Pro version. After you buy Pro version, go to Uncanny Automator website, go to Account. From here, go to Downloads, download Uncanny Automator Pro, and get the license key from this page, Licenses. Then from Plugins, click Add New, Upload Plugin, choose File, select Automator Pro version, Open, Install, Activate Plugin. Now both regular and Pro versions are installed. Hit Activate Copy of Uncanny Automator Pro. Provide license key here. Hit Activate License. To integrate services, go to Premium Integrations. Choose Integration from left side to connect to the account. Connect Twitter account. Authorize app. Twitter account is linked. After Pro version installation, activation, and Twitter authorization, go to Automator and select Add New. Select a recipe type, logged in users or for everyone. Here, recipe is a combination of trigger and action. Add a trigger and associate action with it to automate something or the task. It's like if this, then that. If this happens, do that. Okay, choose logged in users and hit confirm. Give it a meaningful name like tweet product being added to cart. Tweet the product information that is being added to cart. From integration, select WooCommerce. Select a trigger. A user adds a product to their cart. And there are many triggers for this. A user reviews a product, a user views a product. We will select a user adds a product to their cart. Which product? You can select any specific product or you can choose any product. Save. A user adds any product to their cart. This means if any product will be added to cart by any user, this trigger will be fired. And this is live. But this trigger is live. We have to create action. Add action. Select Twitter. Post a tweet to Twitter. Type status message. Click here this star button. And select this user adds any product to their cart. Let's select product title. Product title is gaining a lot of attention. Check it out. Select product URL. Let's type below. Okay, we can select image. P- product featured image URL and then save. This action is live as well. Let's put this recipe live as well. Now I am logged in here in this web browser. And this is our website. Let's reload it. Let's remove a product that is already in the cart. Delete. Let's go to shop. And before I add any product to cart, this is our Twitter account. And last tweet was testing. I am testing tweets from dummy WordPress. No issue. And reload it. Okay, so this was my last tweet. And let's add this product to cart. Go to this product, add to cart. Product added to cart, and let's view Twitter, reload, and here is the product. Fresh Organic Honey is gaining a lot of attention. Check it out. Just an auto tweet test from WSP. I will quickly delete it because this is live account. Let's remove it as well. Let's try one more time. Shop. And let's choose this one. Add to cart. And Twitter reload. And here's the tweet. I will again quickly delete it. Remove, and let's go to home and let's put it offline. Good, right? So this is how easy it is to make your customers work for you in background to promote your products or website. Each time a product is added to cart by a user, share to it with a custom message automatically. Connect WordPress with a number of other platforms and services. Automate tasks between WordPress and services like WooCommerce, Paid Membership Pro, MailChimp, Advanced, Custom Fields, Active Campaign, BuddyPress, BBPress, Contact Form 7, Easy Digital Downloads, Contact Form Plugins, Elementor Pro, Facebook, Google Calendar, Google Sheets, Slack, Twilio, Zapier, Zoom Meetings, Zoom Webinars, and many, many more. This is a must-have plugin for all business WordPress sites that makes integrations and automation really easy. To get this WordPress Automator plugin, check out the link in description. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.